must be something going on with the Twitch servers. Alright, now that I think that we're... I think we've got it back now. Not 100%. See if we have adequately appeased the gods. We have. We'll go ahead and take back our tribute. Alrighty, what do we gotta do here? So that being said, that big one did hook us up with a recipe of some sort. What did it give us? I hate that it doesn't tell you. And eat. I have to eat it still. There it goes. now have the orb of power.
I have the power.
Hello! Well. I tip my hat to you!
Alright, let's go pay her some of this.
You're here, finally!
Have we got a deal? Dear.
Okay, I don't have anything to do with Ursula. Okay. Not right this moment, anyways.
Oh, hello. Hello! Thank you. You're very kind.
We're gonna get you to level 5 real quick, Merlin. Then we'll do whatever quest you need me to. We're gonna try our hands on some tomato-based recipes real quick. Okay. Alright, you're almost there, Merlin. But I'm Dutch, you need to take on your quest. Actually, I might just ditch you.
Hello. I tip my hat to you, though I prefer not to take it off. Really? Ah! Well, run along now. Oh, hello. Bravo!
Ha-ha!
Thank you, your fairy.
The only active quest I've got going is Beckett. Let's see if that's still jacked up from this morning.
Hiya, pal!
I don't know why it didn't tell me that earlier.
Pleasant morning to you. I couldn't have done better.
Okay. So now that we've completed everybody's quest for the moment, we're gonna go ahead and sell some shit off to Goofy. Actually, we're not even gonna do that. We're literally just gonna go open the magic portal. Or should we go get Wally? Decisions. Or we could go get Anna and Elsa, too.
Hello. Oh, hello. Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Seriously. That's supposed to... That's...
Where are those transparent files? I put them in. Okay, I put them in my storage. Put them in this storage. I don't know how to beat this. Fucking Maui posing for pictures.
A moment, if you would. I need your help. I...
Okay, let's go talk to Scrooge. Looks like a giant freaking a Pumbaa. Why can I not remember what it's called? Warthog.
It's nice having
you. I need to talk to you. Greetings, neighbor.
You kindly.
Alright, so I gotta go find a couple garnets. And the kid is up. So we are going to shut down and call it a day, and we will be back more than likely tomorrow. With more action from Dreamlight Valley, from Disney's Dreamlight Valley.